It's funny how the Jews could kill a righteous man, and in the same day, worry about bodies hanging on the crosses for the Sabbath. Anyways, they went and asked Pilate if they couldn't get the criminal's legs broken and have them taken away.